ABC's Global Service in London. The news headlines at 9 o'clock GMT with me, Alistair Widgley. The United Nations Security Council declared the world's first global state of emergency this morning in the wake of the continued spread of so-called Armageddon flu. Combined research, communication and power are our only options if we are to find a way to successfully emerge from this crisis. However, members of many religious organisations have condemned the struggle against the pandemic, reiterating that this should be a time of personal reflection in preparation for what is seen by many as the final judgment.
It's just a little bit of throat trouble, that's all. I mean, we all have it.